Make some objects. Child of the clone or object. Change mode to object. Create an empty polygon and use it as a source object. Change distribution to polygon center. If you want to draw on the surface, enable snapping. Turn off vertex snap and use only polygon snap mod. Open mesh menu and choose polygon pen tool. To avoid intersections, move objects on a Z-axis. Use the push apart effector. Polygon object should be selected while you are drawing objects. You can randomize the position of 3D elements directly from the cloner object. Change clones mode to random and play with the seed value. If you are not happy with the results, then you can use the brush tool from the mesh menu.